Good morning and welcome to New Life. I'm Tiffany Scott and thanks so much for joining us. There's a lot happening around New Life, so let's jump right in. Mark your calendars for Saturday, June the 22nd for Operation We Care. We will be giving away clothes, food, toiletry items, and more from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. There will also be free screenings, haircuts, games, and much more. In order to do this, we need your help. Please see your programs for a list of items you can donate or give a monetary gift by writing Operation We Care on your envelope. We want this to be a huge event for our community. If you would like to volunteer, please contact Courtney McDaniel or Frankie Walker. Invite your family, friends, and neighbors to our Spirit-filled Bible study every Wednesday night at 7 p.m. Remember, prayer begins at 6:30. Join our weekly prayer call Thursday evenings at 6:30 p.m. For more information, please see Elder Dr. Karen Allen. Also, the Ladies of New Life are writing a book together, led and directed by our First Lady. This exclusive project is your chance to become a published author inside of this unforgettable collection of remarkable stories and captivating testimonies from the women of New Life. If you'd like to participate, submit your 1 to 2 page type draft, headshot, and bio email to Donna Martin or Katasha Reese. For any additional announcements, please refer to your programs. Let's take this opportunity to hear from our amazing senior pastor, Dr. Terry Ellison.
Good morning, New Life. I'm so excited about today because God's gonna do something everywhere today. One church, 7 locations, and also in Birmingham, God's gonna do something everywhere today. That's my prayer, and that's what I believe, and that's what my faith is saying. So I need you to continue in this service with great expectancy. Also, New Life, Birmingham, I really need you to start coming out in the Bible study. I'm telling you, God gives very specific word. And if you're there, it's one thing to look online, but it's another thing to be in person, because that's something that draws while you're there. It is an energy that God puts in the house to know you're there, that you pressed your way to get a word from him. Do that today. You know, when Jesus talked, he talked to his climbing companions, the one that followed him up the mountain, and they're the one that got the word that was really unique to their souls. God bless you. Now back to you, Tiffany.
Thank you, Pastor, for those observations. Let's continue to be in prayer for everyone on the prayer list. Continue prayers for Elder Jamar Holloway and family in the loss of his uncle, Mr. Willie Goodgame. New Life, we thank you for spending your Sunday with us. And now here's a scripture to reflect on this week from Ephesians 4, verse 32. Be kind and passionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. Now let's get back to our service.